Hey, what are you at? Today I'm going to show you an RDA called the Poliwag from Star Plus Vape. I'm going to try to keep my language to a minimum, but some things piss me off about it. Just for reference, Poliwag means tadpole, and Anura means frog. I received this from a person that I have a ton of respect for, Mr. Rick Modmaker Groves. And once again, I'd like to give a big thanks to Rick and all the homies. Today to test this RDA, I'll be vaping 0 mg Jolly Melon from Triumphant E-Liquid. This is the Anura or Poliwag from Star Plus Vape. Its dimensions are 25 mm by 51 mm. It comes with 2 Delrin drip tips. Are identical and proprietary. They screw into the top cap. It has a 3-piece stainless steel design and is constructed very well. The deck is a 2-post velocity style. Max coil width is 14 millimeters. Tolls are about 3.5 by 2 millimeters. The juice well is about 5 millimeters deep. It has top and bottom adjustable air holes. The top cap has the Star Plus logo engraved on one side, look at that T, and Poliwag on the other side. It has a non-adjustable gold-plated 510 pin. Instead of being straight and boring, the barrel has a dip in the center. This makes it look nice and stand out on a shelf. Note that I received this opened and may be missing parts out of the spares bag. Okay, here's the spares bag. Standard grub screws and O-rings, and then there's this thing. I'll get to that in a minute. It also has 5 90 degree Delrin tubes. Then there's this goddamn bullshit fucking fan in here. I swear to God, this is the stupidest fucking thing I've ever seen in my life. Look at the metal. It looks like it'll flake off in a second. Take this out. Look how flimsy this is. It's held on by a little tiny piece of fucking metal. The screw is not very good at all. This is a choking hazard waiting to happen. I really wished that this RDA had a 3-piece barrel so that I could make it a shorter barrel section. And I learned to love you right, 'cause I was waiting for you, waiting for all my life. air tubes are just silly, and the fan should never be used. It is a choking hazard and should never be put into the RDA. Although it's constructed very well, I would say there's no reason to buy this. Spend your money somewhere else.
I was waiting for you, waiting for all my life.
Hey, what are you at? If you liked this video, leave a comment. If you didn't like the video, leave a comment too. If you've watched this video, you've earned the right to leave a comment. Thank you.
Extra gloves. Extra gloves. Extra gloves.
Add this pair of
extra gloves. Extra gloves.
Where do you even get this music? Fucking extra gloves? I don't get it. First it was the bogey shit, now this? What the fuck?
Extra gloves. Extra gloves. Add this pair of extra. Extra gloves. Add this pair of extra gloves this whole time. I'm going to kill you. Had this pair of extra gloves this whole time. I'm going to kill you. Had this pair of extra gloves this whole time. Had this pair of extra gloves this whole extra gloves. I'm going to kill you. Extra gloves. Extra gloves. Extra gloves. Extra gloves. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. Extra gloves. Extra gloves. I'm going to kill you.
That's great. Now he's going to kill you.
Had this pair of extra gloves. I'm going to kill you. Had this pair of extra gloves this whole time. Extra gloves. I'm going to kill you. Extra gloves. Extra gloves. Add this pair of extra.